Hi friends, welcome to Startup Talk. So in this video, I'm going to talk about an interesting company called BlueLearn, which provides a community to learn skills. I'm very happy about the team because the co-founders are very young students. I really appreciate their initiative. All the best, team. The agenda for the Startup Talk is, let's see how the company helps the society. For example, what are the services provided by the company, the technology stack, and system design, my view. So BlueLearn provides a platform for students to learn new skills and network with like-minded people and also get exposure from top industry experts. Currently, there are 40,000 students enrolled in this platform. You can join different meetups and events and learn new skills. For example, if you'd like to improve your communication skill, you can join this club, English club, and then connect with others and learn. And if you're interested in business, so you can join the entrepreneurship club and connect with others to get more ideas. So similarly, they have different types of clubs: entrepreneurship club, stock market club, blockchain club, design club. You could also register to upcoming events on different topics. There are so many different topics they have, and you can choose and register and learn. And inside the event library, already recorded videos are available. You can also watch them. So you can also join them using WhatsApp and Discord. One more good news is BlueLearn raised 3.25 crore in pre-seed funding round 3 days back. It's a good news for the team. Again, congratulations. I wish success for your team. Now let's see the technology stack used in BlueLearn. As far as I know, for the front end, they are using React.js, and for the back end, Node.js Express Server. I'm not sure about the database, and I'm not sure about where exactly it's been deployed, which cloud environment it's been deployed with, whether Google or AWS or Azure. I'm not sure about that. So this is what I know about the technology stack. Interestingly, they also have a YouTube channel where they upload the videos from their events. So if you're interested, you can go through them as well. Today, we saw a few information about a startup company called BlueLearn. Hope this information is helpful. All the best for your career. Please subscribe to IntiBit.channel. Thank you.